There are a couple of steps to repairing your doorbell. Replacing your push button is easy. Here's how to do it.